Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
What is healthier, carpet or hardwood floors? When considering flooring options, health implications are crucial. Carpets can trap dust, allergens, and pet dander. This can lead to respiratory issues and allergies for sensitive individuals. Hardwood floors, on the other hand, generally do not harbor these allergens. They are easier to clean and maintain. Regular sweeping or vacuuming can remove dirt and debris effectively. Carpets may require professional cleaning to remove deeply embedded allergens. This can involve the use of chemicals that may not be safe for everyone. Hardwood flooring does not typically require such treatments. Another factor is moisture retention. Carpets can absorb moisture, promoting mold growth in humid environments. Hardwood floors are less susceptible to moisture damage, making them a healthier choice in damp conditions. The choice of flooring can also impact indoor air quality. Carpets can release volatile organic compounds, which may affect air quality over time. Hardwood floors, especially those treated with natural finishes, tend to have lower emissions. Ultimately, the healthiness of flooring depends on individual circumstances. Factors such as allergies, maintenance preferences, and environmental conditions should be considered.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.